South Vietnam is already under attack, sometimes by a single assassin, sometimes by a band of guerrillas, recently by full battalions. The peaceful borders of Burma, Cambodia, and India have been repeatedly violated, and the peaceful people of Laos are in danger of losing the independence they gained not so long ago.
Have been a source of inspiration to people all over the world. Let me assure you of our continued assistance.